will be evolved next year.
I'd like to thank the Cincinnati Shakespeare Company and Maggie, Miranda, and Brandon in particular. I had doubts in the beginning, but Maggie encouraged me and has been very supportive throughout the year. Miranda and Brandon started visiting with her in December. Up until that time, the kids had been learning their lines and practicing off and on. After one session with Brandon and Miranda, the dialogue between Kate and Petruchio began to spark. I knew we were getting somewhere when security showed up at the door wondering if everything were okay. But students I didn't know began to linger at the door and say, "We want to be in this class." When we began practicing in the auditorium, kids would cut class to come and watch. I also want to say that Maggie and Brandon were not just there for the confident kids. They were also there for the shy ones, who knew they wanted to be part of the play but felt awkward. The other day, the kids were writing thank you notes. Here are a few things they said. "I appreciate you guys so much. Working with you two on this play has allowed me to come out of my shell." Another student wrote, "Working on the play has taught us so many things, like working together as a team, being supportive of our classmates, and just having fun. I feel like I'm part of something great. Miranda has taught me how to use stage combat to make the audience believe anything. This was such an amazing experience that you gave us that you didn't have to give us at all. We will carry this once-in-a-lifetime experience with us forever. And simply, it's an honor to be part of a great act." Yes, it's been an honor to be part of a great act. I'm grateful to the Cincinnati Shakespeare Company for letting my students enjoy and share in Shakespeare's brilliance. I cherish this award and dedicate it to my students who rose to the occasion.